everybody's spoke with me about for a long time, about this derby against Yanga. When I arrived 3 months ago, I came to make a job. My first job for a lot of people was to win against Yanga. Now, it's okay. Now, when I asked my player to come with me on the middle of the field, I told them we need just to win one game and to draw another game to be champion. We are sure if you are good in mathematics, that means that we deserve to win this game, but also we have now good chance to win the Champions League. And that means that
no.
My job. It's not possible. It was not possible to go. And also, I think that we can maybe with more experience we could score one or two goals more. Because when the opening team was with 10 players, we have 2, 3, 4 opportunities to score, but we go too quickly and we don't play with enough experience. Sometimes Gian want to play more, too much offensive. And at 20 minutes at the end of the game, we need to play with a defender more and more with more experience with Capombe. And also, I want to show to Bukaba that he is a good player, and I hope that it will be better and better for the next year. If I am here. Now we need 4 points to be champions. We play against Danda the next game. But maybe Danda will be a dangerous game because too much people are AP and the team will maybe play with not enough motivation. That my work during this week is to try to tell to my player, pay attention because we must win this game. We must win against Danda.
Okay? That's right.